Today we're going somewhere very, very exciting. We are going to the drive-in. It's been at least a year since we've been. I don't remember exactly when the last time was. Yesterday and today have been above 90 degrees, and I have no idea why. Yesterday I saw 90 degrees on the thermometer. Today I saw 93. Crazy. So, we're going to the drive-in. We're gonna go see Dungeons & Dragons. Very excited. So I think we're leaving in like 10 minutes. I'm going to get dressed into my bug safe outfit and we'll head out.
So I have an athletic shirt and sweatpants. I'm pretty warm, but it's gonna get cooler outside, so I think I'll be fine. I'm going to head down. I think I might make some popcorn because I'm not gonna buy popcorn there.
We made it, and we got our parking spot. You can see there's the screen. We may or may not be a little close, but I think it'll be fine. I'm just going to lay my seat down and get the bed all set up. I almost just dropped my phone there. Pro tip, if you're going to the drive-ins, you have to like keep your car on or like the battery running so that your radio can go, and if you're sitting outside your car, you can't really hear it. So we brought like this radio with batteries, so that's not running the car battery down. Let's make the bed. Let's get all comfy cozy. How does this work? I have no idea how the seat folds down. There we go. If you were planning on going to the drive-in, here's what I would recommend that you bring. I have my own popcorn. It's in an odd vessel, but that's okay. I also brought a long sleeve. Make sure to cover up because there are going to be bugs and you're going to be mad about it the next day when you have bug bites everywhere. I also have water. And then obviously like a lot of drive-ins have food. They have food here, but I can't eat it. So we have a giant body pillow. Also a bunch of blankets. I think we have four different types of blankets. We have two air mattresses, more pillows, two camp chairs, and the radio obviously, and I think that's it. I am so comfortable here. I think this is going to be the perfect view. Forgot to mention, I got these today at Market Basket. I'm just gonna sit, probably do some reading while I wait for the movie to start. It's still pretty light out, so I'm guessing it'll be probably like a half hour-ish before the movie starts. Here's kind of what the bed looks like. So I'm sitting on the edge of the car, and we have a bunch of blankets, snack of pillows, snacks, and then the radio's in the front for now. I'll probably put it like right by the edge so that we can hear it from outside or inside. But yeah, this is so comfortable. Oh, whoops. I have slept in this car before and it's very comfortable, so this would be nice. The movie's gonna start in a minute and the people behind us have their headlights on. Love that, but we've got some lighting so you guys can actually see me, but look. Sunset and movie starting.
Pick is on sale at the refreshments stand now.
Pro tip, you can put your hatch thingy, whatever that's called, to 3/4. Look at the headlights. How rude. So that you're not blocking people behind you and being rude like some amateurs. Yeah, we're still figuring out the video.
We play heroes in our movie.
But all of you are the real movie heroes.
Because you're here, seeing a movie.